Alright, guys, go ahead and go board the ghost hawk to the left for Sergeant Mana.
Man, we are flying low. Really hope there's no enemies on the ground now. It'd suck. Taking evasive action. Taking some shots.
Oh shit, hold on.
We may be going down. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Put it down, Bob. Put it down, put it down.
Oh man.
I love you, Mana. I love you. Oh god, no, I don't love you.
Okay, I want everybody out. And
oh, I did it! You guys owe me money.
Alright, get on your bellies and fall.
Alright, support, let's move to the 6 of the assault team and pole position will be addressed.
Roger.
Sikorsky. That dude's carrying so much ammo.
Hold. Back up, everybody, back up. We got a T-100. Back up.
What's the distance?
It's directly north, about 300 meters. Or cover, 300 meters. On that ridge line.
Alright, assailant, in your belly. We're gonna crouch up to the crest here.
We got guys to the east as well, so I think we need to circle around due northwest and come up around the hill. They won't have a hill.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Everybody egress to the southwest. Alright, Salen, he's peeking out to direct west. The dust cloud.
See this top from here. I can see his barrel, but no side shot.
I have lock, sir.
Wait for him to stop.
Guys, I want some guns from the northwest on that ridge line, or directly north on that ridge line, because they're gonna start shooting at us as soon as we take that out.
All right, yeah, good luck.
Take a shot. Reloading. I lost him behind the trees.
Yep.
Oh, let's set up on these rocks up here.
His dude.
Get out, hit the point. Stay still.
Fuck.
We got another one coming north to south, the same path as the other one took.
It's so fucked up. Oh man.
It's on top of the hill right now.
Copy, hold position. I'm gonna call it to the command so we can get the supports.
Man, I guess I picked the right class for this mission.
Alright, so tell me, we're gonna crawl. We're gonna crawl through these rocks up there.
Wow.
Who
Who's right next to me?
It's Tobin.
Tobin, I want you to wreck the northwest hill that we were at and get eyes on those tanks and see if they're hit or not.
Roger. Get my Titan out. Hopefully those things got blown to bits. Those are quite a few explosions. We got more rounds coming in. We have enemies on the ground. Two right now.
Confirmed.
Do you want me to destroy the tank? It looks like it's still up, just disabled.
Standby.
Still team stand where you're facing right now. Stay down.
Okay, who has AP?
I do, sir.
Okay, see that.
I have a lock on her right now. Waiting for lock again.
No, I'll come over here. It's better here than some trees. Yo, they're firing at us.
Not yet. Let's let Anton fire first.
They're already shooting at
us. I got no idea.
Alright.
Come on, follow. Still facing north and northeast, right? Because we don't want to get pounded, right?
We're fine.
I just hear a AAA coming from the north. Just above that press.
That's that. I hear that HMG fire from northeast.
Yeah, that's our next target. Alright, guys.
Contact is 200 meters. I can see.
Yeah, open fire, they're shooting.
Who needs a medic?
Pull
back behind the hill.
Guys on a vehicle in the town. It's like a real vehicle, 060. But guys with the red roof, so right of it.
We just lost it.
Got him.
We have a live enemy up here.
Oh, friendly fire. It's fun.
So guys,
this is a better spot.
Looks like south mostly they're in the... Looks pretty clear for me.
Yeah, the field's clear, but the still guys in the city.
Alright guys, get online, get guns towards the city. Shoot anything that moves.
Oh, where are you going? Nowhere. That was one shot.
Damn, that was quiet.
I thought that was my hearing going.
Alright guys, we have Omega moving from the south to the east side.
Another dude in the town. Great spot up here. This is awesome.
looks like HMG sound from the north of the town. North, northeast.
He went down fast.
Alright, Kilo, sit rep.
Doesn't seem to be anybody else in the town except for some stragglers, but looks pretty clear.
I'm trading you. Hold fire.
Alright, Stalin, you're back at base.
Eyes on the friendly squad crossing the field to the south and east of town.
Watch your fire. We have friendlies to the east of town.
Yep, just hitting the edge of the town now.
Treating you, hold fire.
Watch these guys come in. Man, this is pretty cool. Nobody else moves in on him. Sounds pretty dead right now.
Shit, guys, my game crashed. TK, take over command. Put on radio buffs if you have it.
You got it.
Bearing 028 by the church.
He's down.
Alright, guys, go ahead and move into Galati. Secure to south and move north into the crossroads.
Alright, guys, form a line.
Watch
your
fire, guys.
Apparently, he's in the
area.
Zoom into town, clear these buildings, and then move to RP Junction. Keep double timing.
Clearing this side of the main road, right?
Yep.
We're doing house to house, or we just sweeping the streets?
Don't check every house, just check the ones that you can. It should be clear.
You just gotta make sure nobody's hiding.
Where's it coming from?
I was in the house.
Alright, let's
contact
check them out. Let's just check them all then.
Take my position.
Yeah, we should have contact. Enemy!
Down down, he's down.
Is he down?
Yep.
Alright, let's keep going north. Clear these houses. Move up this road right here. That one's clear, I'll just pass it. I want everybody to just keep moving north. Keep moving north.
You're on me. We're gonna rally the first guys. Okay. Alright guys, try and give us some 360 security around the close roads.
I think radio off is locked up.
Yep.
That's on AFK for 1 second. I'll be back. I'll catch up if you guys need to move it.
Not you. Come good old red.
Can we get the colors?
Yeah. Comes our red.
That's funny, that was, I wasn't team killing, I was piloting the kill list.
No one was there.
Alright guys, if you see our map just east of Clear Town, it says Kilo Move, that is going to be our rendezvous point to assault the hilltop. It's not too far, it's about 300 meters. So let's move to the north of town here. Alright, well, guns up.
I'm told it's still AFK.
We're gonna be moving as. Oh shit, okay, so hold here.
Thank you, buddy, Mark. Enemy spotted, helicopter. 400 meters, bearing 330. Contact, rifleman.
We got lost.
Two of those.
Fire. Not getting locked.
Two.
One of them exploded. Assailant's gone again.
One guy's sleeping right, or is that our guys?
Sorry, say again.
Were there friendlies moving in on that chopper down low?
Yeah, we had some on our south that were moving to the east.
Roger that.
I got hostile.
On the run,
contact,
on the main road.
Contact.
Hello.
Yep.
What the hell? I didn't even do anything. I just looked at it. Clicked
on it.
He's
going directly east, going across the field.
Down the dome.
There's one that's in kind of definitely to north, northeast. Sorry, make that direct east, he's moving left.
I'm out!
Alright guys, any contacts?
Yeah, I got one right.
He's out. Alright, we've got about 30 seconds. It's about 30 seconds. If you can see anything assault, we're going to be moving to the key to move to.
Moving right up to the compound.
Alright, assault, you guys get to that fence just at the base of the hill. Hold there.
Sounds like heavy gun.
There's a friendly squad.
Copy.
Hey, green smoke up here.
Yep. Alright. New mission. We're gonna be sweeping to the northwest hill.
Hold.
Out of ammo.
Our assault.
Enemy squad bearing 011, 600 meters.
Support.
Return to formation.
Right in front of looks like Gamma there. Northeast. Nope, there's an enemy squad out there too. Bearing 010. On that, by those rocks.
Do you want to swing a gauge?
On the right.
Hey, good job clearing that compound out, guys.
friendly squad to
worry about. Yeah, there was a lot of people in there. Actually, there wasn't.
You need to do assault the west right now.
Let's go.
Good job,
contact,
guys.
Contact, man!
Support, I need you to hold here, give them some basic fire. I need to, some specifier.
Gosh, freaking PK.
Alright, let's move up. Move west. Let's get those H barriers.
Hold here, guys. Like the support. Friendly swarms.
Sound like hit from that longhouse.
Yeah. Yeah, those guys were engaging the enemies. It looks like they cleared them out from here.
Alright, guys, keep your guns trained northwest. Looks like that other.
Enemy bird northwest.
Chopper, enemy chopper.
Directly northwest. Northwest.
We have A.
I'm all out.
No. It ducked behind the mountain.
I'm out!
I still hear it northwest. Get behind the
contact.
Contact. Come over here.
I'm hit, but I'm still up.
Alright, you guys
have eyes.
Bearing 20.
Like, almost on the road.
Alright, Spartans, move up to assault position.
Yeah, if you guys pull back behind the hill, I can hear you.
Thanks, sir.
Where the smoke is. Squad.
Are we furthest north?
Yeah. Actually, no, we have Gamma, who I believe is to our north. Let me see.
There's an enemy pilot, I think, directly below us on this hill. Northwest, by that little house.
Yeah.
Shit.
Got hostiles.
Let's go. Sounds good.
There you go.
Another one's still down by the road there on the right. Just past where that last guy went down.
Another one going up the hill.
There's one.
Dropped him.
TJ, take two guys.
Tree just went down.
Take assault. I want you moving to that little house to our northeast. Support, we're gonna stay up here on this hilltop. Give them some cover.
Let's go back a little bit further. Got him down this hill.
You wanna see where that fire's coming from?
I just took this,
Guys, be aware. We also have some counters to
coming from that road, on the right of the road, I think. Guy lying prone there, he's shooting at us. Right where we took down those last two guys.
Yeah, he's shooting at me, but I don't have eyes.
We're gonna set up on this guy over here.
I got the red.
You guys have people pushing up, own down. You guys have people pushing
need
up.
Need a medic.
Support.
Move it down, moving down. Pop smoke.
Yep. Out of ammo.
I'm pulling him behind the back of the house right now. Should have cover here.
Thanks. There was some contacts right up there, literally right in front of us. That's two assaults west.
Shot at him though. I can't see.
Popping grenade. Fire in the hole. Yeah, they're shooting the front of the thing right in front of me.
Gotta kill him right
there.
Aaron. Yeah, what's up?
I will need you to kill me.
Oh.
Yeah, we got
it.
More. The hill.
I guys did a good job. We didn't practice too many formations this time, essentially because we were in the shit right off the bat. But good job. Good cool under fire when we had two T-100s roll up on us early on the op. That was a good job. Calling them in, waiting for some more effective fire to take care of them.
Out of ammo.
After that, did a good job getting close to the enemy, grabbing by the nose and kick him in the ass like that. When we got into op 1 hilltop, overseeing the town, you guys pretty much decimated anything that was moving. Good shooting. And after that point, I liked the quick reaction to the helicopters. They went down, they never had a chance. And one after did. That, you know, pretty much we moved and destroyed. So good job.
Well, thank you, Kit. So kind.
We all should appreciate Davison for doing an amazing job at commanding. He always does it, though.
Yes, very good job, Davison.
Would have to commend him.
Any other squad leads?
Yeah, for Gamma, I'd just like to say good job. Like, each order was followed to the T. We didn't really take much trouble. Wish I could say stuff about the other squads, but I've never seen any other squads until the end. But good job. Those that led, which aren't even here right now, they all disconnected, but appreciate that. Those who are still alive after the massive crash, I appreciate your staying on mission and keeping your heads down and staying focused. It's a good job, everybody.
Alright, guys.
For Omega, I have to say thanks for the dedication, because how many of you crashed like 3 or 4 times during that op and then reconnected and drove the miles back to walk?
Some of them flew by me.
That was probably
wonderful.
Yeah, it was probably going to be.
There were 2 or 3 of you that just decided, I'm just going to crash, and then reconnect and drive the rest of the way.
Yeah, so. I crashed about 3 times.
Great.
Omega, I feel sorry for you, because Dave's going to keep calling you Omega. I keep saying sorry for you.
Yeah, I just rolled with it.
People don't know how to use English.
And there was only one minor complaint toward the beginning that was a little less serious than I would have liked, but it got a little bit more serious as the time went on, so only small little complaint I have. Alright, it's okay.
Derp.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, stop moving.